Here's Rodgers to throw. This will be caught at about the 6. Only 2 yards on the completion at second down.
Well, the strategy was evident there. Get it to your tight end and make it a one-on-one play with a cornerback. Who's usually going to win that one?
The tight end, but not there.
Not in this situation. How about the corner defeating that logic and making a really nice tackle?
And into the end zone for a 10.